Morning Central. My name is Jeremy Estrada. Today is Monday, May 3rd. Seniors, please pick up your sign located at the front of the Central Zone. They are in alphabetical order. The official Central High School Pandemic Year T-shirt is here. To buy one, click the link on your class of 2021, 2022, 2023 Teams page. Around the flyers hanging in the hallway, or see Mr. McLeod or Mr. Starkey. Grab one now for a time run. Central staff and students, Key Club is hosting a food drive for the Holy Name of Mary. The food drive will last until May 7th. Boxes will be located at the front entrance and gym entrance for in-person and remote students to drop off non-perishable food items. Those who participate will receive community service hours. Contact Lana Plinto or any of the Key Club officers if you have any questions. Thank you in advance.
Good morning, Central. This week we have a very special episode of sports news because we have some award winners to celebrate. This year, the All-Conference Girls, Haley Chan Jr., All-Conference Boys, Warren Prashad Jr., for Girls Volleyball, All-County Honorable Mention, Julia Acosta, All-Conference, Dahlia Wilson, Scholar Athlete, Caitlin Gavin. For football, we have All-County, Karan Watkins, All-County, Dylan Braithwaite, and All-Conference, Darwin Fenor.
And All-Conference, Joaquin Jackson. Congratulations to girls tennis all-conference Christina Windham and Emily Monfort, and all-division Mia Driscoll and Christina Nilieba.
Good luck to varsity girls badminton teams on their matches this week. Today, May 3rd, the Eagles play against Elmont, home. This Wednesday, 5th, the Eagles go up against Uniondale, home. And on Friday, May 7th, the Eagles versus North, away. Badminton players, please remember to bring your mask, an extra mask, racket, labeled water bottle, jersey, and your spirit and drive. Good luck, Central.
This week's senior birthdays: Stephanie Parkinson, Megan Grant, Andrew Nazario, Jethro Tanoy, Wufumji Kaur, and Shania Cherry.
Happy birthday.
This week's word of the week is adulate. It's a verb, meaning to admire or be devoted something to objectively and obsessively. At his career start, Elvis Presley was revered as a musical pioneer and adulated by millions of adoring fans captivated by his onstage charisma. That's all this week, Central. Bye.
Don't let your kids watch it!
Wonder.
Thank you.
Shout out to Mrs. Willoughby first period pre-calc class.
Up to the plate, start swinging. I wanna play ball now, and that's all this is what I do. It ain't no dance that you can show me.
You never try.
There's just one little thing that stops me every time. Yeah,
come on,
I don't dance.